Hello children, good morning everyone. Today we are here to do a recap of lesson 1, My Loving Family. We have already learned lesson 1, My Loving Family. So I am going to do today's agenda is recap, activity and a closure. Now, we are going to do a recap. So here, recap, what is a family? What is a family? A family is a group of people consists of parents and their children living together. Family plays an important role in our life. Family is a backbone of the society. Families are important because all the members of a family love and care for each other. Now here, we have also learned different types of families. What are the different types of families we have learned? We have nuclear family, joint family and a single parent family. Now, who are the members living in a nuclear family? Nuclear family consists of parents, that is father, mother, brother and sister. Now, we have joint family. Who are the members living in a joint family? Grandparents, parents, children, uncle, aunt and the cousins living in a joint family. Now, who are the people living in single family, single parent family? Now, single parent family consists of only one single parent taking care of their children. That is, either only a father takes care of the children or only a mother takes care of her children in a single parent family. Now, next comes to the generation. What is the generation? Here, in a joint family, we have different generation people living. Now, generation is nothing but people who are born about at the same time. That is, here grandparents belongs to one generation, parents, uncle and aunt belongs to another next generation and the children in the family belongs to the next generation. So, here we find three different generation people living in a joint family. Now, next we have learned surname. Now, what is a surname? Members of one family have a common last name called the surname. Like every one of us has our own surname, that is a family surname. Like for example, we have Gupta, Rao, Shah, Singh, Khan. These all are the surname of the members of the families of their own family. Now, we have here working parents. Working parents, who are they called the working parents? Both the parents in the family go for work to earn money and take care of their family. As they are, both the parents are going for work in the family, here it is everybody's responsibility to help each other in the family. Now, as a child, it is our responsibility also to help our parents in household chores. Parents not only go for work, they also take care of their family at the home also. Isn't it? Now, next is the changes in a family. Now, what are the changes in a family? Now, the changes occurs when one of the person from the family moves to another city or a country for further studies or for doing a job. And next, birth of a sibling. And then also a marriage takes place in a family. Now, what happens here? Birth of a siblings brings lots of happiness in a family. The marriage is a function of joyous celebration in every member. So, what happened when a birth of a sibling and a marriage in a family? One member is added in a family. So, everybody happily welcome the added new member in a family. So, occasions and family get-togethers bring family members close to each other. So, these all is the recap of our lesson. Now, we will have a small activity I will show you children. Now, I have made here some puppets with the help of this. Like we can do this hanging puppets here of a nuclear family I have done. That is father, mother, brother and the sister. Isn't it? And also I have made joint family here. Now, this is a grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, and the child. Then here we have uncle, aunt and the cousins, isn't it? This is a joint family puppets. So children, you also can make the activity like this of your family members, isn't it? And here now the next activity we are going to see, let us look at the flip book of Ranjit's family. Here this is a flip book of Ranjit's family. Now this is a flip book of Ranjit's family. Here Ranjit has taken his family photo, and then here it is, this, see here, this is he is the father of Ranjit. Ranjit's father is a doctor. He is very kind person. He also does the activity, not only he works as a doctor in the hospital, also he helps his mother, Ranjit's mother, at home and also takes care of his family. Then here we have Ranjit's mother. She is a teacher. She is a hardworking woman. She also not only works at school, but she also takes care of her family at home and does all the household chores in the family, cooks for the family, take care of the family. So, and now this is, next is Ranjit. Now Ranjit, he is a 7 years old boy studying in class 3, isn't it? And Ranjit is also a very helpful child. He always helps his parents and also takes care of the family members in the absence of their parents, and help their parents in the household chores. Yes, children. Now, next, this is a picture of Ranjit's sister when her sister was born, that is sibling. Now, it's a birth of a sibling. When a birth of a sibling has, so everybody were happy in Ranjit's family and also welcomed the baby in the family. In the beginning, Ranjit was feeling little jealousy of her sibling because everybody were paying attention towards the baby, as the baby cannot take care of herself. So everybody was engaged in taking care of the baby. So later on, Ranjit also learned to take care of her sister, and also he also started helping their parents by taking care of his sister, and he also enjoyed playing with her. So the family members' responsibilities increase when a baby is born in a family. And then next, last year, Ranjit uncle Nimal got married. Who is Nimal? Ranjit's father's brother is Nimal, and Nimal got married, and everybody were enjoying the marriage. All relatives has come to his family, his house, and then everybody enjoyed in the marriage. They all danced, sang songs, and also enjoyed in the marriage, during the marriage, and everybody happily welcomed the new bride to their family. Yes, so here Ranjit also learned many things from the family, as he learned to help, take care of each other, and love and affection, and helping each other. So all this is a flip book of Ranjit. Children, and now you also can make a flip book of your family. The type of the family they belong, you belong, and the name of the person in your family, the picture of the member of the family. Below that you can write the name of the person, the occupation and the activity they does, and one adjective about them. And also the things taken place in your family, like any birth of your sibling, or what are the changes in the family, like birth of the sibling, or any marriage took place, and also how you enjoyed that, and what are the responsibilities you have learnt in your family. Yes, children. Now I think so, you all will prepare like this puppets or the flip book, whichever is convenient for you, isn't it? So everybody can make this. It's on based on your type of your family, isn't it? Thank you, children. Have a nice day.